we are working on the Urban Galaxy project, and the main idea of the project is to develop a multi-perspective view of the New York City. How we're planning to do this is by basically having these miniature sensors which will be put up on the windows of the volunteers. And for example, right, this is the view of one of the windows that we are observing. And during the night time, you can see that the lights come up. Now, based on the flickering of the lights and the we can identify basically the energy efficiency of the building, the energy usage pattern of the building. Now, this can help us to identify the energy usage of a particular building, if they are using the electricity efficiently or if there is a wastage of energy. The second advantage of this project is basically for the emergency response team. So what happens is during the emergency services, people do not have much access to the information as to what caused that calamity or what caused that accident. With this kind of device, what it can do is it can work on weeks without any electricity. All it has to do is just keep on capturing the images as soon as the internet comes back up, as soon as it gets the power, it will transmit all the information in an encrypted format to our servers, where our servers will do all the data crunching, all the data processing, analysis, and for the security and privacy reasons, we cannot have a very high resolution image publicly available. So we have to pass this image to image processing pipeline, which will basically blur out the windows, so that all we get information is about the lights and not about the individuals or the people who are living in those buildings. We are expecting a citizen participation so that people can, if they have a good view of the city, they can send us the images of the view that they're getting from the window. And if we like it, if we feel that this can be really helpful towards it, we're going to send them a kit, which will basically like be kind of like a cell phone with the camera behind it. And we will be using their Wi-Fi connection for transmitting the encrypted images. And once we get the images, we'll process that and it will be available on citizen.com. To do that, they just have to log on to citizen.org and get themselves registered. And as soon as we are ready to send out the kits, we'll let them know.